Now, since you said rock and pine, then I will make a pine tree something like a bonsai.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
To go with a rock also in
dramatic
shape,
mm-hmm.
twisting shape. Okay.
Okay.
And one branch go this way, and this way, uh-huh, and the signature will be there. The rock, maybe two pieces, one higher and one lower. For a long time, G.I., you didn't come to paint with me.
When you bump it in.
Do not know that's not wood.
You're so cute when you bump it in.
I have to send him to school. Where's your daddy?
He's over there.
Oh, is that?
Supervising Sears?
Supervise the Sears people?
No, he's just coming over to watch.
You know, yeah, you are the luckiest girl in the world. You have such a wonderful daddy. Cannot be better father you are. Your dad is a really a good guy.
Yeah, that's true.
You know that.
Yeah.
Even you are not born, you know that.
No, I didn't.
Yes, they like to eat them from the ground, don't they?
Yeah, because they're too big to sit on the bird feeder.
Yes. Right now there's nothing in the bird feeder, so they're going to be disappointed.
You can eat all that, right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, lovely.
You know, when I was your age, the wonderful opportunity to just watch my daddy and his friend came to our house, paint together, one after another. Wow, very exciting. And also, maybe you have heard what I say, one of his friend was a soldier, but now that moment, very old. The old soldiers, oh, very funny. he had one bamboo stick. Yeah, said, "Think, this is a gun." Okay, and he gave him the order how to. My father did not like that. He said, "No, don't teach my son to be a fighter, to be a soldier. No good." But I like that. And he is a very good throwing that, what do you call it?
Horn?
Yeah, horn. Wow, very sad sound, but also very beautiful. Such a musician. Every evening he come to our place and wow.
You changed the leaf color, you went a little bit more yellowy. Did you do that deliberately?
No.
Just the way it came out?
Uh-huh. And we will have kneaders on.
Mm-hmm.
This is only the plan,
mm-hmm.
My idea. We will have, looks like we need more kneaders, bigger.
So what's the decision that you're making at the moment?
Looks like we need some color, some action here.
Mm-hmm.
Because we will have very heavy leaders,
mm-hmm.
up there. So my light gray lines, very much like a pencil sketch. So I know where to go.
And you can still change it a bit if you want to.
Yeah, and the composition based on the first few strokes. The paper is okay, very good.
Lovely the way that twists. So now what you're thinking?
Yeah, I
too straight a line.
Oh, this line only noticed by me. Actually not a problem at all. All those trees without letting grace know. Grace say no, all wrong. This one is supposed not here, that one is supposed not there.
Yeah.
And especially that
the star fruit.
He said, The branch is usually very skinny, very weak. Should put it very close to the fence. The wind may break the branch. Then I say, you heard when night, my copa telling all of you the first time met Mr. Chu.
No.
He was a freshman. He liked to be an art major. And I come to my office. And you know what? I couldn't remember, but he remembered. He said, when we entering my office, discovered I was cutting the old envelope people sent to me
to reuse.
Gave him very deep impression. I never threw away those good material envelopes. This is what I told all of you.
Mm-hmm.
It's true. Even today, I'm still doing that.
Mm-hmm. Yes, me too.
Because the good paper envelope is from tree.
Mm-hmm.
If everybody wasting this, we will have some problem. The tree will become not enough to grow that much to meet our the consumers. We're just wasting the paper. See, it gives him very deep impression here. Strange professor, turning the envelope to the other side. Yeah, when you use glue on a tape, paste it accordingly, it will be very good envelope. It's not also against the rule, because they are already slightly smaller than before. So if the post office allow that size of envelope to be mailed on my new ones, it's smaller. So it's not against the rule. ask me questions. You say the Washington Lee is very rich. Why you do that to help Washington Lee? I said, no, I'm not helping Washington Lee. Not at all. But only I like to start some kind of thing. Everybody sees how to save the energy. Yeah, to save the tree. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, this can be a problem for you.
Mm-hmm, that's what I was thinking.
It is true.
Yeah. Wonderful. Okay. Very okay.